Hey, it's back again. Now, as you may have remembered, since I did that Raptor video all of 1 year ago, I wanted to do a video with Grant, where I basically did the same thing, played through the game. But, well, like I said before, that didn't go very well, and I ended up making that other video instead. Yeah, I'm playing on easy. Now, with the Raptor, it probably wasn't justified. As I showed, you can get through the game pretty easily and pretty quickly with the Raptor. With Grant, not so much. So I'm going to do that. And I'm going to do this password, which, don't worry, it starts me on the first level, but I get some decent guns and ammo. Poor T-Rex. It was obviously mistaking the Jeep for some sort of hamburger. Now it sucks for both of them. T-Rex has gotten the worst meal he's ever had, and Grant's without a car. Oh well, let's go. Sorry, I skipped the briefing. I won't do that in the next area. I swear. Oh. And as you can see, I can record the audio. Well, last time it was just a mistake. I'm also I'm recording it from the microphone on this thing, so you get to hear my voice as well. Well, I figured I should have something to accompany the sound of my laptop fan. You can probably hear it right now. You probably heard it in some of my earlier videos. Or, well, not early. Earlier as in before this, but later as in after the two that Well, not everybody, that a few people watched, apparently. Alright, so, as you may have noticed, Grant's levels are a heck of a lot more complicated than the Raptors. He also gets more of them. And they're just longer and more difficult in general. And it sucks that Grant is stuck with his weapons. Because I miss being able to just land on people with a raptor and kill them that way. And we're going through the cave. By the way, if you keep falling, it'll just keep repeating those same few things until you finally go inside the cave. Avoid the rock. I'm just jumping over here for ammo. I actually have to go back down the other way. I forget. What do you use on... Oh, yeah. I forget. Last time I actually jumped, thought this was a gap and tried to jump my way across and fell too far and died. It was sad. Those are annoying, but as long as you duck, you can dodge them, no problem. There is, like, a health pack over here. Sorry, I'm gonna be kinda rusty. It's been a while since I actually... Stop that! Since I actually played this game. Oh yeah, if you fall in the water there, you die. Doesn't that suck? And see, it actually shows the trail, and Grant actually goes to more areas. And the Raptors have taken over the power station. Be careful. Hang on. Trying to combat the audio desyncing. Eh, I'm probably never gonna beat that stupid thing. It's been blighting me since, well, every time I made a video with audio, basically. Yep, that raptor just backed into the bomb. Problem is, raptors wake up real fast, and so you gotta just keep moving. No one, can you? That's weird, you can probably jump through there. I wonder why you can't get a grenade through. Oh yeah, jump. Grant does a lot of climbing in this game. It's basically the only advantage he has over those dinosaurs except guns. Okay, let's see if I can do this without getting electrocuted. Ow. Oh, that went badly. Eh, that works. Let's go with that. I'm going to need health soon now. Alright. Run. Oh wait, this isn't the tunnel. Honestly, it took me about 100 tries to get through here when I was 10. God, it's like that scene from the movie, but worse. Ah! Still got me. Shoot him, or her. I think, are they still female? Who cares? Climb down through this vent. Now, you might recognize this and say, hey, you must be at almost the end of the level. Well, no. We're nowhere near the end of the level, honestly. Like I said, they made Dr. Grant's levels a lot longer. And, dear God, get them off. Ugh. And, yeah, instead of being health, compies are now a legitimate threat. How sad. So after trying to sing along, what is that? Oh no. Well, that's one power up I won't be getting. I think explosives are the only things that put them down for good. After everything else, they just get back up. They might even get back up after the rockets, I don't remember. Oh, come on, I should have been able to shoot you in the head. I'm doing really bad. I'm sorry, really. This is what happens when you go without playing for a while. It all turns to suck. Run, run, run. Later, sucker. Crap. Ow! Got maimed. Let's see if I can... Come on! There we go. Why do I suck so much? It hasn't been that long. And we're about to see our old friend. I honestly couldn't get through this part when I was younger. Up until right before I made that video, this thing scared the heck out of me and I could not physically go near it. But now, well, see ya. Noob! And we have to go through a level that the raptor bypassed entirely. You lucky son of a... Life's not fair. This level alone... Hang on.